Hey, what's up guys? This is Izzy, or Sick Izzy, and today I have another tutorial for you. In this tutorial, I'm going to be showing you three ways you can straighten out your photo. By straightening out, I mean easily rotating and cropping, and it actually works really great. So, you know, I see a lot of people have trouble with this sometimes, so, you know, I went ahead and did it, and I actually knew how, so yeah, let's get to it. Basically, we're gonna select the ruler tool right here, and you want to make sure you have your layer selected. So I'm gonna go down here, make sure I have that layer, that background layer selected. I'm gonna hide this, and I'm gonna make a quick little line. It's just gonna be a rough line, and I want this pole to be straight. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna make a quick line like that, and now I'm gonna zoom in and actually see if I can move it so it matches the pole. So there goes one end. I'm gonna go up here, see if it matches this part. And actually I hit it right on, so maybe I should just do it from over here. Alright, so we have that now. We have our line. And once you have your line, you wanna go to right up here. It's gonna say straighten. You wanna select that. And as soon as you click it, you will notice that it renders out and your pole or your image is straightened according to your ruler. So, you know, that's a quick way we can do that. Another way we can do it is, and I held it over here. And once again, I'm gonna be using the ruler tool. And I'm gonna select a point like right around here. And I'm gonna go ahead and move this upward, and would notice that the I begin to have to move my cursor a little bit to the left. Oh, I mean to the right, simply because the building isn't straight. So yeah, so we're just gonna do this like so. It's taking forever. So now we have like that line there, and instead of clicking here, we're gonna go to image rotation, and we're gonna select arbitrary. Now you will see that you have an angle, and this angle goes according to your line. So we're just gonna click OK. And the difference between this one and the other one is that the other method actually crops it for you, and in this method you can select your crop tool and just crop out the parts that you don't, you know, that you don't need. So I'm just gonna move this like this, move this upwards, maybe like that, and like that. Click enter, and now we have our nice little straight image. Now this is the last method, and this is actually, I could say, second easiest method. And I should have done this first. What you wanna do is you wanna make sure you have your layer selected again. So now you're gonna go to filter, lens correction, and in the lens correction you want to select your straighten tool, and you can probably already tell what it does, but what this does, you know, it straightens out your image and it automatically crops it for you. But the advantage to this is that you can actually see how your image is gonna turn out once you click OK. So I'm just gonna make sure this line here is straight, you know, like so, and I guess that's pretty much straight. But you know, you can get some weird angles with this if you like. So for example, if I did this random like this, you'll see that I get this, you know, that's a really nice angle too. But you know, it's really just having fun with it. So just gonna make a line like right around here, and click OK. Once that's done, you will notice that your image is strained out. So that's pretty much it guys. Hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and you know, use it on your pictures or, you know, your photography or whatever, whatnot. So thanks guys for watching, and see you next time.